That's a great story. You've heard her voice many times. You may have even asked her to help you find a good restaurant or directions. I'm talking about Siri, iPhone's virtual assistant. But who is the woman behind this famous voice? Well, she actually has ties to Rhode Island. Let's take a look.
Hello, I am Susan Bennett. You probably know me. I'm the voice actor who provided the voice for Siri. The first time I actually heard my voice as Siri was when my friend emailed me and said, "Isn't this you?"
Not bad, only 2 meetings today.
And because I didn't have the newest version of the iPhone, I went to the Apple site, and that's where I heard the voice, and I just went, "Oh, that is me." Siri, would you like to be interviewed by CNN?
This is about you, Susan, not me.
I started my life as a machine quite young. I was the voice of Tilly the All-Time Teller, the first ATM machine. I'm Tilly the All-Time Teller. I work for First National Bank. The Siri voices were recorded in 2005 in the month of July, 4 hours a day for the whole month. So when I recorded those voices, I had absolutely no idea where they would end up. My voice can be heard on many GPS systems, many telephone systems. Siri, who is the real voice of Siri? When I first discovered that that was my voice, to be honest, it was a little creepy.
Yes, it appears to be raining.
I'm used to hearing my voice maybe in the airport. Thank you for using Delta Airlines. But this real thing that you can interact with on a in your hand was a little it took some time for me to get used to it. But she and I are friends now. I'm leaving now, Siri. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Susan. I hope you have a nice day as well.
I love that. Susan Bennett lives in Atlanta, but she went to school right here in Rhode Island. She attended Brown University, where she was a member of a jazz band.